everybody, what's going on? Just here and today we're recording the Nexus Hunger Games.
Hey everybody, what's going on? Zeth here, and today I'm playing Nexus Hunger Games or Survival Games, whichever you would like to call it. We're in Duckbill City, and I have this beautiful Hero Squad skin. Yeah, that's what it's called, the thing that we're doing. I'm trying to get a perfect weapon. Ow. Please don't hurt me. Ooh, I want that stuff. Here, have that. Aww, I thought you'd die. Oh well, you can't have everything. Oh yeah, and if you noticed, I have a different texture pack right now. I don't know, it's Ash Purdy's. So, if you don't know who that is, I'll just leave a link in the description below to her channel and to the texture pack download, if you want the texture pack, of course. Nobody's been here, actually. I don't think so, anyways. Maybe they have. Okay. And I don't know, somehow it just, like, kind of improves my PvP skill to have this new, texture pack. Oh my, the gear is amazing. Did I even grab that chest plate? I did not. I am dumb. Oh no, grab that stick pack. Okay, put all this junk, it's not actually junk, but put all that there and then rearrange our inventory a little. I thought I wouldn't arrange my inventory at all like this, but it's too confusing. Like, I can barely see my sword or my fishing rod on my inventory, so. Okay, so my teammate is Robocoder. Coder, sorry. I'm almost full iron. Okay. My friend did not die. Another iron chest plate has fallen to the knees of perfect. Okay. They die. No, please, don't. I'm going to kill gamer once I get the chest that's below. Why would I check if I had anyone behind me if I know exactly how far they are? That's just weird. Okay. I have an idea about where they are. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Oh, sorry. Dang it! I messed up. Ow. Oh yeah, here. Yeah, that didn't hurt. I'm sorry, but it just didn't. Okay. So where is she now? Whatever. Let's go. Doesn't matter. Let's go this way. Or, okay, you go that way. I'll loot here. Okay, it's kind of a hard jump sometimes when you just start off the wrong kind of place. Oh, Jesus. Did not say that, okay? Believe me. Believe it! I didn't say it! Now where are you? Here, have that. Ah. Can I? Don't fall. Yes. Okay, either it disappeared or. Ah, your mom has joined. And by your mom, I don't mean your mom. I mean this guy. Wow, you bead. Oh my god. Ah. God. Well, that was annoying, but my friend died. I was really confused about where I was aiming at. Ended up killing my friend. That's really sad. I'm sorry. Oh, great. Gamer's behind me. Well, whatever. I really didn't know where I was going for. Oh no, not the fire. Please, I don't want to die. This texture pack is actually really good. Hey, I just learned how to use a fishing rod. No, actually, I'm not good at it. I'm very slow at doing what I just did there. Holy cow. The amount of golden apples I can do. Somebody's gonna come up behind me. What the? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna try to go after Alex. Ooh, actually. Keep that. Back. Get more rotten flesh if there's any more, obviously. There's a team, careful. Who? Shroom. Okay. Yeah, I know. Go after this guy. It's probably not a good idea, but Shroom, Alex, and 1, 2, 3. Wonder if this guy's team. Nope. Oh my god, are you serious? Are you serious? You know that's not gonna slow me down. Strafing like crazy. That was annoying. Okay, I'm gonna add him later when I have the time. So it's just me and these two guys. Hopefully I can pull off some good jukes or something. Can make a third apple. Oh my god, are you? Okay, I'm not sure if I can take this seriously. Nope, I actually can't. Wow. GG. GG. Yeah, exactly. See? The exact reaction. Alright guys, if you enjoyed that, go ahead and leave a like and a comment. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe for more videos and content. You know what? Whatever you want, go ahead and comment. I have no problem with propositions. And, yeah. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.